We have a little bit of snow in our future, and then that's going to get washed out with some rain as milder temperatures move in. Right now we're seeing cloudy skies, but generally calm conditions, really uneventful weather that we've seen today. Temperatures right now are at 29 degrees in Alpena. We've had a high of 31 earlier this afternoon. It's 29 in Maya. The high was 33 degrees. And in Tawas City right now, it's 30 degrees. And the high earlier was 34. Winds right now are calm in Alpena. We're seeing a light breeze out of the east in Maya at 3 miles per hour and a breeze out of the northeast in Oscoda at 7 miles per hour. Currently in Alpena, cloudy skies, a temperature of 29. The wind chill is matching the temperature because of the calm winds, and relative humidity right now is at 78%. So over all of lower Michigan, we have mainly cloudy skies, but you can see here back to the west, a fairly broad system bringing some snow to parts of Minnesota, South Dakota, North Dakota, some soaking rain to parts of Iowa, Nebraska, and down into Kansas and Oklahoma as well. And all of this is moving northeast toward the Great Lakes, and that will bring some messy weather for us beginning tomorrow around late morning or midday. As we go through the day tomorrow, we're going to see some warmer temperatures moving in from the south. It's 29 degrees here, but it's 43 in Detroit, 42 in Indianapolis. So we're going to see that surge of warmer air from the south. And then as we go into Friday night and Saturday, we're going to see colder air from the upper plains being pulled in with winds out of the north. Take a look at these temperatures across North Dakota right now. It is 13 degrees in Bismarck. On our future cast for tonight, cloudy skies, calm weather, not a whole lot going on. But then as we go into tomorrow morning, we'll see some snow in the western side of the state. And then by the late morning around 10 or 11 a.m., we'll see a brief round of some light snow moving through our area and then transitioning to rain by the late afternoon. And we're going to get a fairly widespread area of rain through tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. The precipitation becomes a little more scattered into Friday, starting off as rain showers, and then as colder air moves in, we'll see those rain showers changing over to some scattered snow showers by Friday late afternoon, and then clearing out as we go into the weekend. For tonight, we have low temperatures dropping to 26 in Alpena, 24 in Atlanta, 27 in Harrisville, cloudy skies, calm weather, light winds, only about 5 miles per hour. For tomorrow, initially a round of some light snow, then changing over to rain as temperatures warm up to the upper 30s, but the warmest point will actually be tomorrow evening. So as we take a look at the forecast for tomorrow, we have a morning temperatures up to 32 degrees, generally cloudy skies around the late morning is when we'll start to see any snow, and then throughout the afternoon that'll change terrain with temperatures around 36 and then up to 39 tomorrow evening with widespread rain for our area. So for tomorrow, we have the precipitation starting as snow during the late morning, changing to rain by the afternoon. And then late Friday afternoon into Friday evening, any scattered rain showers are going to change over to snow showers. And then we have some much colder air moving in for the weekend. We have highs in the 40s on Friday, down to the 20s for Saturday. And that brings the concern of any flash freezing with all of that rain and all those puddles freezing over as we go into the weekend. So 39 for tomorrow, up to 45 on Friday. Then take a look at the weekend forecast. Early morning lows of 17 on Saturday, a high of 21 with mostly cloudy skies. Up to 30 on Sunday with partly cloudy skies. We should see a little bit more sunshine into the second half of the weekend. And then as we go into New Year's Eve, mostly cloudy skies. Fairly mild for New Year's Eve with highs reaching 37 on Monday. Then for New Year's Day, starting off the new year with a chance of some snow showers, highs close to 30.